Hey, what's up, my Koopa Troop? Welcome back to Koopa Kung Fu's Let's Play of Superstar Saga. What's up, Toad?
Yeah, so I recently returned from a really nice trip to the Bean Bean Kingdom. Ah, Hoo Hoo Mountain, Oh Ho Ocean, Chuckle Huck Woods, Tee Hee Valley. So much to see. I've recorded all my travels in my save album. You should do the same.
Well, we already did it in the last episode, so we're not even worried about that anymore. Bowser's Koopa Cruiser is parked just up ahead. Ooh, that is one mean machine, boy. Anyway, it's time you were on your way. Head in that direction once you're ready, okay? But, rushing headfirst into trouble like you always do is crazy. Crazy talk, so be sure to save with that save album.
Well, we're good, Toad, so let's move on forward. I guess Luigi's coming with us.
Master Mario!
Huh? Who is it? What is... Oh, it's Toadsworth. Why is he riding on a suitcase?
It would appear I'm just in time.
Ah, yes. I have prepared a suitcase for you to take with you on your long journey. I'm quite sure it will prove useful, as it holds many items and outfits. Please, take it. I insist.
Yeah, thank you. We're so excited. And Mario just picks up that suitcase by the wheels on the bottom.
Mario, you know there's a handle on top. That's what most people use, but that's okay.
Just press select to open your suitcase and check the menu screen. Then you can use any items you found on your journey or even change your clothes.
How exciting.
It's also a good idea to use that screen to double-check your personal status.
Once you board the Koopa Cruiser, you can take your time and look through it. Right now, not so much.
Now then, I have one more parting gift, as it were. Some funds for your trip. Here you go.
Oh, thanks, man. $100. Really appreciate that. That's nice of him.
Huh? Oh, gracious me. Master Luigi, are you going to the Bean Bean Kingdom as well?
Bye-bye.
Oh, he's just waving goodbye. Ah, you're just seeing Master Mario off. A capital idea. I do believe I'll join you.
Master Mario, I'm going on ahead. I shall be waiting for you in front of the Koopa Cruiser.
So once again, we're bested in speed by an old man, an old fungus. The Mario Brothers are actually pretty slow. We got beat by Bowser, now we got beat by an old fungus, and this guy's freaking out a little bit. What's up?
Where the heck is everybody?
Huh, I don't know. I don't know where everyone is.
Rah, Mario!
It's Bowser on the Koopa Cruiser.
Yeah, you're late. What were you doing? We're leaving right now, so get on board and make it snappy.
Well, I guess Mario just is gonna jump on board like that. Whoa!
Well, so what do you think? Incredible, isn't it? This is my newest weapon, the Koopa Cruiser.
It's pretty big, but it's not really size proportionally. Bowser hardly fits in it.
Well, yes. Very good. Now all I need my baddies. Bowser baddies. Where's my Koopa Troop?
Nowhere to be found. That's embarrassing.
Where are they?
Hmm?
Huh? What, in green blazes? Hey, you! Are you signing up to join my crew of the Bowser baddies?
He does look like he's asking to sign up, doesn't he?
I see. You want me to bring you along that badly, huh?
Luigi's like, no.
Yeah, you. Oh, that's rich. Don't be modest, Mr. Green. I mean, you look like a real pain, but I'll take you anyway.
Yeah, Bowser, what a nice guy. You know, come to think of it, how come Bowser has a flying ship and the Mario Brothers can't afford anything? Like, the Mushroom Kingdom does not have its own transportation. We're relying on the bad guy of the entire series to transport us somewhere. Anyways,
the baddies have just arrived. Hey, the assembly area is over here, you blithering idiots. Get over here.
So here come the Koopas and the Goombas. Quite a less than impressive force. Alright.
Oh, baddies have assembled. We shall now begin boarding the Koopa Cruiser.
I say less than impressive because if you jumped on one of the Koopa shells and then kicked him, all of them would die. You'd get like a multi-kill, you'd get like 2 1-ups. There you go.
Ah-ha-ha-wah-ha-ha. Good. Then we can depart, and with an increased headcount, too. Excellent.
Your filthiness, boarding is now complete. Except for one deserter.
What? Move it, you idiots. Initiate cruiser pursuit.
Cruiser pursuit? What the heck is that? So we're off like a herd of turtles. Haha. Oh, so it's Luigi running for his little life. Man, Bowser, that looks like that comes in handy for kidnapping the princess. Or anything else you do. That's kind of a weird thing to include, but whatever. The sky's above Mushroom Kingdom. So we're just chilling out in the bottom of the ship.
Hey! You! Down there in the ship's belly, Mario and what's your name? Green Guy! Over here we go. Hey, Mario and Mr. Green, Mario, anyways. Brother guy, look alive down there, will you two? We're about to arrive in the Bean Bean Kingdom. Press select, open your suitcase, arrange your stuff, and get ready to roll. Then report to the deck pronto.
All right, we can do all that. Let's go ahead and get a save right off. And we will continue. Where are we at now? We are at the Koopa Cruiser. All right. Not only do we have level 1 Mario, but we have level 1 Luigi now. Woohoo! How exciting for our life. All right. So inside, this is our suitcase. As you can see, we have a couple of things going on. We have our passport, which shows our level, HP, bros, points, which we'll learn more about in the future. We have our items, which shows we have a lot of mushrooms, super mushrooms, kind of things like that. Keys, beans, back to items. There you go. Pretty self-explanatory. We have our equipment here, which shows what we're currently wearing. Right now it's work pants for Mario and work jeans for Luigi. As you can see, Luigi actually has a better defensive stat and more HP than Mario right now, so there you go. Moving on, you can actually change the clothes later on. You'll obviously learn more about that later. And now it shows more actual information on them, like their HP, health, bros, points, power, defense, speed, and stash. And I'll explain more about that as we play the game, obviously. So that's everything there. You can see Luigi's a little bit more of a tank than Mario is, but doesn't have the speed or the power like Mario does, but that's okay. All right, enough of that. Let's move on. Anything else down here? Nothing else down here. Just a creepy, creepy grabber hand. That's kind of weird. I don't know about that one. All right, we got a bunch of Koopas doing something in here. I guess they're all talking to each other. What do you got to say for us, man?
Yeah, so yeah, you may not know this, but we Bowser baddies recently added a new member. Yep, he's in training until we land in the Bean Bean Kingdom.
All right, not a lot to say there. What's up with you guys?
Ready? Press start to switch positions between front and back.
Oh, yeah! Press start to switch positions between front and back. There you go. You can choose between Mario and Luigi in the front, and you will be switching them around quite a lot throughout this game.
Ready? The A button controls the lead guy, the B button controls the guy in the back. Oh, yeah!
The A button controls the lead guy, and the B button controls the guy in the back.
There you go, just like that. You switch, and it still stays the same, which can get confusing considering that the A button... I'm playing on a GameCube controller. The A button's green, and the B button's red. So it gets a little sometimes, you can't really think too hard in this game, you just gotta do it, you know? What's up, guys?
Ready? If you see a bros block, make sure you hit the block that matches your color. If you hit the block that matches your color, the block will move sideways.
Oh, I see! If you hit the block that matches your color, the block will move sideways!
Just like that, look how exciting it is. Are their names Matt and... Lucifer. So we have Matt and Lucifer here, and I'm kind of glitching through them. I want to hit that block, man. It says Mario. No! Alright, well, I guess I can't get those. I guess Matt and Lucifer are doing their own thing over there. Oh, well. So I want to do that too, right? Ready? So you just go back and forth like that. Pretty easy stuff, though it does get rather confusing for your brain. A lot of that happens throughout this game, but... Moving on forward! Bye, Matt and Lucifer. Lucifer's kind of a bad name for a Koopa, isn't it? It's kind of a bad name in general, actually. No offense to all the Lucifers out there, but... What do you want, man? What do you want?
I'm busy taking pictures. Don't talk to me right now.
Okay. What's up, bro number one?
How is look so awful in photographs?
Get in line, cutters.
I was trying to talk to this guy, but okay.
Is this sit noticeable?
Well, a little bit, actually. Alright, well, we're done here, so let's go on forward.
Hey, there, you two.
Us?
Yeah, you two mustache dudes.
That's us, yeah, we got mustaches.
You're about to enter the Bean Bean Kingdom, so you have your passports with you, right?
Mario and Luigi, not world travelers, apparently. Mostly stay in the Mushroom Kingdom.
Well, looks like you've got a suitcase there. Tell you what, go ahead and press select to open your suitcase, okay?
Alright, so we go ahead and press select.
Wow, you've got them right here. These are your passports. I see, huh.
I like how he's a little miniature guy walking throughout our suitcase. It's kind of funny.
But hey, there aren't any photos.
Why not?
Those won't get you into the Bean Bean Kingdom. No sir, no way, no how.
A little overreaction there, guys. We can probably find a photo somewhere, but all right. Don't wig out about it, though. We can just take your pictures here. You should be just fine. Since the great Bowser has called you the dick, I'll let you two cut the line. Why not? No one else was taking a photo right now. They're all standing there waiting, so I guess it's not really a problem. Just stand on that mat there. See it? Right there. Right there. Right there. Step onto the mat once you're ready. No hurry. Well, no hurry. I'm just going to go this way, then. Hey, I'm not done talking your picture yet, Mr. Twitchy. All right. We got Mario up. Now, Mr. Greenstash, you step back. Get out of here. Get out of the way. Okay, I'm going to take it. Wait one second. Oops. I forgot to tell you. Listen, when you're getting your picture taken, stand still. Don't go pressing up, down, left, or right on the control pad to hold a pose. And here we go. Ready, say cheep, cheep. Oh, you're next, Mr. Greenstash. Press start to move to the front of the line, then just stand on the mat. Got it? I'm not supposed to move, but I think I just took a photo. I'm not sure if it was good, though. It might have been like an actual good photo. I was trying to not have that actually occur, but that's okay. Okay, Mario, step back nice and easy. These are the different ones you can do. Stare right into the camera. Don't press up, down, left, or right, or on the control pad to do goofy poses. No goofy poses. And here we go. Ready, say cheep, cheep. Yeah. Great, I've taken passport photos for both of you. Aren't we all happy now? Happy all around. So now we can look at our passport photos. As you can see, Mario actually got quite a normal-looking photo. Good for you, Mario. Luigi, on the other hand, not so lucky. Oh well, that looks actually about how Luigi always looks in the game, so we'll move on with that one. And going forward, what is this over here? Ooh, mushrooms. Stairs over that way. What's down over here? Oh, a guy. What's up, bro? What's going on, man? That goes there, and this goes here. Working the hold isn't easy, and if you mess up, you have to start all over again. Huh? Oh, hey, Mario, it's me. It's that lost guy from before. I don't remember you. Hey, thanks for telling me which way to go back in the Mushroom Kingdom. I was kind of panicking. But thanks to you, I was the first one to board the Koopa Cruiser. Here, let me give you this. Wow, that was really nice of him, considering we just pointed that away. Pretty easy stuff. Hey, it's nice to be nice. Oh, there you go. Another mushroom for us, so we are full of mushrooms. That's good, considering I'm really bad at this game, and so I'm pretty good needing all the health I can get. Alright, we're going to continue on this upper level in the next episode, guys. Thanks so much for tuning in, and see you all next time. Peace.